process starts with logging in on Canva and downloading an orange as well as a half a slice an orange and creating this background of a ad for MoFire, the energy drink from DJ Spoo. I love him. And we're going to be using this for our poster design. Once you've downloaded the three, you jump in on Photopea and you start creating. Photopea.com, this online editor, and add the image of the orange that you've downloaded. Then reduce the size of the orange and adjust it to the middle of the canvas, and we click the correct. If you want to use the background and not want to have a transparent background, we can use an additional image to add the background. So let's see, it's these. Once it's added, we want to make it blurry. So you're going to select filter and select blur, then select Gaussian blur, and then adjust the blur to about 30. And you click on OK. Then head over to your layers and move the orange layer to be your top layer. Our next step is to duplicate the first orange so that we have two. So we're going to duplicate the orange, and then we have a second orange. And this is the orange we're going to be working on for now. We're going to have the second orange highlighted. Then we're going to click on image and you're going to select adjustments. And then you're going to scroll down to desaturate. Then you're going to click off the eye of the first orange so that it's switched off. And then on your layers, change it from normal and select screen. And then press Command L or Control L from Windows to have the layers levels open so that you're able to adjust them. Then click and hold the adjustment and start adjusting the layers. So use the numbers that are on there. The first one, go about 66. And the second one, make it like 0.82 or 83. And the third one, make it to be like 244. And then click OK. Go to the bottom of the software and then add a raster map to the second orange. Then select your brush tool and adjust your brush tool to a bigger brush using the second brush, and then adjust it to be a little bit bigger, and then take off. And then switch on the second orange, hold the Alt key and drag the layer mask to copy on the first orange. Make sure you've selected your layer mask on the first orange. Press Command I or Control I on Windows to invert. You're going to access your slice of orange and then add it to the design. Reduce the size so that it is the same size as your other orange. Then you're going to go to your edit and then transform and select perspective. You're going to use this perspective to make this slice lay down. So you're going to drag it. I'm also going to use my warp tool to adjust the slice. And voila, that's it. All you need to do now is to add it to your poster to make it a practical design that you've created. To learn more Photopea material, go to our playlist. I will see you on our next video.